chance.
Oh, that's tight.
That is super
tight. That's tight.
Dorny hanging tough, but he forces a tap, and it's done.
Always love it when the featherweights are on the card. Might be a little biased, TJ.
I mean, a former featherweight champion, obviously going to keep an eye on your division. And Julia Dorny talked about the future of the featherweights. You know, this is a weight class that always needs more talent, and she wants to be a role model and welcome that talent. But right now, Riley Martinez closing the distance and looking to take this one to the floor.
Absolutely no feeling out period for Riley Martinez right now. And she's looking to control Dorny on the cage.
Huge statement here early for Martinez in this fight to the floor.
Looking to get those hooks in. She's got both hooks in now.
Lining her out now.
Confidence definitely growing here as Martinez gets this fight to the floor. We're just a minute in.
Nice shots there. You can see she's snaking her right hand in, trying to get underneath the chin. She rolls through. She's under the arm there.
Chest and back. Chest and back, Riley.
Dorny is addressing the hands, as you need to do, a hands and hips when somebody has your back. Now, Martinez's ankles are crossed. So you can see Dorny trying to go and attack the feet there. Martinez still looking for that rear naked choke, landing some heavy fire. She came in blasting right hands, and she's continuing to do so from the ground.
And credit to Martinez, you know, rolling with this, securing the position, now trying to lock up this choke.
And, you know, under the chin or across the face, that hurts. I mean, it chokes you under the chin.
Oh, that's tight. Preferable.
That is super
tight. That's tight.
Dorny hanging tough, but he forces a tap, and it's done. Rad Riley Martinez, undefeated, moves her record now to 3-0. Picks up the first win of her Invicta FC run with a huge statement.
That's three first round finishes to her professional career. What a statement.
Fantastic performance.